animals don't kill each other with clever machines, Angel. Only humans do that.
Crowley.
Wait! Hoist the white flag! Ed.
Hmm. Yes, well, I suppose if you found the absolutely two perfect people, then they could potentially...
Co-captain?
Perhaps, Edward, we really are meant for each other.
It's sushi. It's nice. You dip it in soy sauce.
Well, this is quite lovely. What should we do first? Take a dip?
No worries, then. I'll just have to shoot you.
Ed, don't shoot me!
Come on, mate. This is it. I'm going to shoot you in the face.
No!
This is the life. Now act
or die.
But revenge will certainly make me feel better.
You will never have revenge on me.
Ah, yeah, I will.
No, you won't.
Oswald, I'm going to shoot you.
Don't you all not disapprove of guns?
Yeah, unless they're in the right hands.
There you are.
Why don't we leave tomorrow? That is, if you give me another chance to prove myself a worthy travel companion. We could head to the coast. Get away for a while. Do what pleases you. While you can.
Composing your next song.
No, I'm just... Just trying to work out what pleases me.
So I reckon what makes Ed happy is you.
Haven't you realized what Gotham is yet? It is no longer a city. It is a prison. And I think it's time we escaped.
But we can run away together. Alpha Centauri. Lots of spare planets up there. Nobody'd even notice us.
Maybe we can just get away. Start over, reset.
You said there was no escape.
There's always an escape. We could be gone tonight.
What about the English? They'll be all over us.
No. We could get a new boat, new names, new backstories, everything. We'll go somewhere they'll never find us. We'll go to China.
China.
Yeah.
It's quite far away.
That's the point. Our old lives be gone, dead. Never were. What do you say?
How long have we been friends? 6,000 years.
Friends? We're not friends. We are an angel and a demon. We have nothing whatsoever in common. I don't even like you.
You do.
Because I wanted to run away with him.
I'm not a good person, Steve. That's why I don't have any friends.
Hey, I'm your friend.
I promise you that. As a friend.
Consorting with the enemy.
Oh, I haven't been consorting.
Don't think your boyfriend in the dark glasses will get you special treatment in hell. He's in trouble too.
Numby-pumby in a silk gown, pining for his boyfriend.
Choose your next words wisely, dog.
I think it's done.
Well, lucky for you,
what's this?
Your stuff. All of it.
So don't try reaching out looking for something. It's an obvious ploy. I've used it before.
I'm getting my stuff and I'm leaving. And when I'm off in the stars, I won't even think about you.
I've been there. You're better off without him.
You came back. Never left.
You gave up your revenge for me? You paid Hugo Strange to save me? Why?
What was I supposed to do? Let you die?
It's quick. It's clean.
Oh, shit!
Ed, would you know that?
Act of grace!
I think the scariest thing I've ever seen would probably be the Kraken.
The Kraken's not real, though.
I remember when I used to think that.
Kraken? Great big bugger. It's supposed to rise up to the surface, right? Right up at the end, when the sea boils.
And there, by the corner of my eye, I caught a glimpse of something stirring in the brine. Some sort of hideous creature. His tentacles, they rise up out of the water. And before I knew it, they grabbed him. I tried to warn him, but it was too late. The creature had him now, in his grasp, flinging him around before wringing him out like a fucking bar rag.
This hunchback that you see,
I am the Kraken.
Asleep beneath the golden hill. You who wish to conquer pain, you must learn to serve me well.
Stop crying, it's just a pinky. Come, open up.
Fucking mouth now.
Eat up. That's it. Forget to chew.
So these pies are
people. Yep, they're people pies.
People.
Eat the pies or the boy dies.
You thought they tasted the same, but Sasha.
No.
Definitely more tender, in my opinion.
But there I was, living as a sort of god king among the cannibals of New Paris. And they insisted I indulge, if you get my drift.
Chef, are you saying you've tested human flesh?
Not really, no. I did my best to get it down without tasting it.